There's dozens of mutants and creepy aliens. So why is it this human freaks me out the most?
I'm gonna say it's probably something genetic, Mikey.